It could be. I mean, I could definitely see that. And that, as far as The Rock goes, you know, Triple H has been pretty forthcoming about wanting to get The Rock into the company too. And he's actually spoken openly of it in interviews. So
yeah.
I don't think anybody is underneath the illusion that, you know, The Rock isn't being courted, at least for WrestleMania, at least for some kind of an appearance up against Roman Reigns and the Bloodline. And I agree with you. I don't think he needs the title. I don't think he needs a run with the belt in order to be The Rock. I think just having this match and the buildup, I mean, when do you start the buildup? If The Rock is going to be a part of this, right?
Yeah.
When do you start the buildup? Royal Rumble or
Royal Rumble? Yeah, Royal Rumble, right after the holidays.
So Royal then Rumble. We would have to expect a Royal Rumble appearance of some sort.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. I think so. I definitely think so. I just, again, I can't imagine, you know, that the Rock isn't part of this. I'm not sold anymore that Cody's coming back and he's getting the title. We're also got to remember, he was Vince's guy, not Triple H's guy. Yeah. I don't know if Triple H sees Cody as the heir apparent anymore. Maybe he's got to see what Cody, you know, how it is when Cody comes back. Is he going to be as hot? Is he going to get the or is he going to get the Ken Patera treatment? Ooh. You know, when Cam comes back, Jesus. Which is pretty bad. Yeah, guys, I don't think it's a given anymore that Cody's getting the belt, and I don't think Bray is that guy either. I don't see any of these guys. Like, everyone's picking their guy who's going to beat Roman Reigns. I'm like, I don't think the guy's even here. I think he's on a TV set currently filming Young Rock, and I think that's just for bragging rights, not for any kind of title. It's for family honor, you know, family honor. Look, you know, shows like Cobra Kai and stuff. Honor is like a big thing to fight over. It's as big as any kind of championship. You know, the pride of the family, pride of the gang, pride of being the alpha male guy. I mean, why does everything have to be a title? And everyone always says titles don't mean anything anyway.
Right, right.
You know, look at when Hogan and Rock fought at that huge Canadian, you know, one of the loudest crowds ever. What was it, in 2002? And Hogan came in as Hollywood Hogan. He's fighting Rock, and then they flipped the script, and Hogan gets cheered. Rock got cheers too, but Hogan much louder in that particular part of Canada, in Montreal. And I think that, you know, there was no title on the line there, and it was the biggest match of the card.
Right.
You know, there's no belt on the line. It was icon versus icon, if I recall, right?
Yeah. No, that's exactly what it was called, too. That was the No Way Out pay-per-view, if I recall, too. Yeah.
Yeah. They're just, just for bragging rights status. Who's the better? Who's the head of the family? Rights itself. Title. Who cares about a title?